How you doing, Princess? This is Jay Perez, breaking news. Great news. Remdesivir showing 31% recovery time, and it shows that it could block the virus. Showing major breakthrough. Dr. Anthony Fauci has been seeing the breakthrough and says for the first time it's showing some positive results. Remdesivir, Ebola virus drug that was used in the past. ¿Cómo estamos, amigos? Habla Jay Perez y ahí vemos una droga nueva que se llama Remdesivir, que está enseñando que puede bloquear el coronavirus. Esto es algo nuevo, acabó de salir, y el doctor Anthony Fauci dice que es positivo lo que está enseñando esta medicina. Se fue usada por Ebola en África. Remdesivir se llama. Algo nuevo y tenemos suficiente para tratar a los pacientes. Remdesivir. Breaking news. New drug that is being tested. New drug that was used for Ebola in the past is blocking the virus, showing good effects, 31% recovery time.
Encouraging news, Dr. Maida. Thank you for that work. Thank you for joining us this morning.
Take it away, Johnny.